tickets.com. Yeah!
The sleeper pick, the guy only you believe in. In 1 week fantasy football on DraftKings, he can be the difference. So trust your gut. Trust your numbers. Trust your Uncle Vito if you want. But know this, that sleeper is out there. The question is, who's going to play him? This is DraftKings. Welcome to the big time.
To create your account, click on the banner link on thedougstewartshow.com or the Doug Stewart Show app. FootballSportsApp.com. What is it? It's the first live-action mobile sports app played in real time and a cool way to immerse yourself in the game. Make coaching calls just like the pros. Check out the video. Download for free this fall and register now again at FootballSportsApp.com. Want to be part of this new exciting technology and make money? Fill out the short form at the bottom of the website and mention TDSS. Again, FootballSportsApp.com. Yes, sir. Hey, I forgot, man. Today is Woman Wednesday. Email me the pictures of these Abbeys y'all got, fellas. Doug at thedougstewartshow.com. Wow. Boy, you should know. This might be the greatest Atlanta song ever. Got you on my mind. Yes, sir. Secret admirer. They do the little running man dance now. I'm doing it in the studio right now. Little running man dance they do these days. Okay, who's gonna argue with me that song might be top three Atlanta tracks ever? That song might be top three Atlanta track ever. I mean, maybe Players Ball, Outkast is in that conversation. That track right there. My gosh, that song was so big. That was 90? It's right when I first moved to Atlanta. I'm going to guess 95 or 96. I remember at the Freaknik, that's all they were playing. Like every car passed by, that's all you would hear. And then somebody get their damn shirt pulled open. Debauchery. Freaknik was just debauchery. Boy, you Girl, should know that I've got you on. Feeling real silly today, man. Gotta be honest with you. I've been watching you. Oh, I'm killing it right now. Hey, welcome back to the Doug Stewart Show. It is a Woman Wednesday. Thank you so much for joining your boy. We got to talk some women's sports here in a second in honor of Woman Wednesday. We will. But let me quickly do some birthdays here. What's today's date? It is September 21st, 2016. If you got a birthday coming up or... you know, in the recent past, email me at Doug at thedougstewartshow.com. I'll give you a birthday shout out. I love doing birthday shouts out. Celebrating his 32nd birthday today is rapper Wale. I like Wale. Shouts out. Happy birthday to Wale. I like him. He kind of becoming one of those singing rappers here. But anyway, happy birthday to Wale. He turns 32 years old. D.C. native, I think. Mama D from the reality show Love & Hip Hop. I actually had her on the show a while back. Mama D turns 53 years old today. Happy birthday to Mama D. Y'all heard Mama D's song? Mama D got a song where I think she's rapping and she's singing. But a part of the song is she's saying something to the effect of, you know, bring her her bottle and her, her hot wings or something like that. I am not lying. Look up Mama D rap song and listen to that song if you think I'm lying. Celebrating his 45th birthday today is actor Alfonso Ribeiro. Man, why did I think Carlton was older than 45? He's been around a long time. You remember Carlton played on, didn't he play on Silver Spoons? Silver Spoons was this TV show, him and Ricky Schroeder. They've been in the industry a long damn time. So this show was on, I'm going to guess, late 70s, maybe even mid 70s. No, probably not mid 70s, late 70s. TV show called Silver Spoons. And it starred Ricky Schroeder, who I think still does some acting, and Alfonso Ribeiro. But you know him more so for Carlton from The Fresh Prince. He turns 45 years old. Nicole Richie turns 35 years old. Haven't seen her in a while. I don't pay attention to that type of stuff. You're listening to the Doug Stewart Show. Doug Baldwin, wide receiver for the Seattle Seahawks, turns 28 years old. Happy birthday to him. LaVon Davis. Cat plays Curtis Payne on TNT's House of Payne. He had a birthday today. He turns 50 years old. Happy birthday to him. And those are your birthdays. Wait a minute. No, I got a couple of Stewie's birthdays as well. And you're listening to the Doug Stewart Show. I'm trying to look for the birthdays. I lost them. Lost my place. Where are they at? And you're listening to the Doug Stewart Show. I apologize for this. This comes from... Who does it come from? Damn, I don't have the damn name here. Hey, Dougie, I would love to get a birthday shout-out on the show today. Just want to bring my birthday in with the Stewies. Ah, damn it. Oh, I know who it is. It's my man, Dollars and Cents, Reggie Lawrence. Happy birthday, brother. Yeah. Yeah, shouts out to my man, Reggie Lawrence. He didn't say how old he is. I guess he doesn't want anybody to know. But happy birthday to Reggie Lawrence. And I think that's it for all of the Stewies, man. If you got a birthday coming up, man, shoot me a message and I'll give you a birthday shout out. All right. Also, man, a lot of you from Atlanta heard about it, man. But Atlanta rap. I'm not going to call him a legend, man, but damn close. He get a lot of love in the streets from Bankhead, man. Rapper Shawty Low, man, was killed this morning in a car accident, man. Yeah, rest in peace to the great Shawty Low. He was leaving, they're saying, from Magic City, or not Magic City, the Blue Flame over there on the Swats on 285 South, and car kind of flew off the highway. And died on the spot. He was 40 years old, you know, Shawty Low. Career began with the group D4L. Had the beef with T.I. You know, Shawty Low had questioned T.I. being from Bankhead. You know, T.I. always claiming Bankhead. And he had that track, man. They Know. You hear it in the background. They know. Yeah, this song got one of my favorite lines in it all the time. It'll come up here in a second. But he had 11 kids, 10 different mothers. That was a big controversy thing with Shawty Low. Couple of big hits, especially from this part of the country. Hold on, I think this is my part coming up here. No, that's not it. It's coming up here in a second. But rest in peace to the great Shawty Low, man. Gone too soon. Car accident this morning, early this morning, 285. Hold up, here it comes. All my haters. Rest in peace, Shawty Low. All right, we're going to take an early break. When we get back from that break, I want to talk a little bit of Heisman, and I also want to get into some basketball talk, man. Vegas odds are out on this year's NBA. Okay, so we'll take a quick break, and we'll come back, and we'll get into all of those stuff, man, with a long segment. Once again, rest in peace to Shawty Low. I'm talking throwback, 100 grand. What's that? I hit the club, and I blow that. All these
Mike Check. Yes, this is your humble host, Marcus Harper. And make sure you check out my show, the Marcus Harper Podcast, on the Stewart Media and Entertainment Network. Yes, hop aboard this train of thought weekly. 60 minutes of work. I got you. Sports talk, soul beats, and life. Again, the Marcus Harper Podcast, weekly on the SME Network. Check me out. Life is good.
Doug Stewart here to tell you about my man Smooth at smoothtickets.com. Smooth's got the tickets for everything that you need in the world of sports, concerts, or theater. I don't care what it is. I don't care where it's at in this great land of ours. My man Smooth at smoothtickets.com, he got them tickets. I'm telling you, boxing, baseball, NBA, NFL, country music concerts, hard rock, hip-hop, theater, Broadway, he's got them all. And if he don't have them, there ain't none. I'm telling you. SmoothTickets.com. Once again, that's SmoothTickets.com, or give them a call at 404-374-1150. Once again, that's 404-374-1150. You got to tell them, though, that I sent you. You got to tell them that Doug Stewart sent you. Once again, SmoothTickets.com. That's SmoothTickets.com. Yeah!
The sleeper pick. The guy only you believe in. In 1 week fantasy football on DraftKings, he can be the difference. So trust your gut. Trust your numbers. Trust your Uncle Vito if you want. But know this, that sleeper is out there. The question is, who's going to play him? This is DraftKings. Welcome to the big time.
To create your account, click on the banner link on thedougstewartshow.com or the Doug Stewart Show app. FootballSportsApp.com. What is it? It's the first live action mobile sports app played in real time and a cool way to immerse yourself in the game. Make coaching calls just like the pros. Check out the video, download for free this fall, and register now again at FootballSportsApp.com. Want to be part of this new exciting technology and make money? Fill out the short form at the bottom of the website and mention TDSS. Again, FootballSportsApp.com. Yes, sir.
I'm going to go. You know I can't go. I'm playing you now. Bye-bye. See you later. Bye-bye.
Come here. You know I can't go.
Bye-bye.
Shout out to all my haters. Welcome back to the Doug Stewart Show. Great Shawty Low going home. Woman Wednesday, September 21st, 2016. The number to the show is 404-382-0338. You can also email me at Doug, thedougstewartshow.com. I mentioned earlier, man, and we're going to get into a little Heisman talk here in a second and a couple other little things we need to talk about, NBA Vegas odds. But I mentioned how before I came on the show today, I posted this message to my friends, man. Like, if you can come up with an idea on how we can move forward, a tactical plan to try to, you know, change police policy. You know, inbox me, man. I'm listening. I'm willing to do anything at this point, man, to bring some attention to this and so we can make some change. My man St. Louis Ron, I read the post where he responded. Basically, he responded, it's about, you know, electing city officials. And I get that, and I guess I should have stipulated my more precise thoughts. I get that. It's about the officials, the elected officials that can go and make change. From a city, from a state level, you know, more so than a federal level, a national level. But what I was saying is we can't wait that long. And I know, I guess maybe that's it. I mean, maybe that's the answer. Maybe it's just in our elected officials. But that just seems like it's going to take too long. Like, I need an idea of something we can do right now that will cause change. Or make police departments change policies, like, not in a couple of years, like right now. Not next month, but no, right now. On how they police in these streets. And